For the split stance barbell RDL, we want to start with two soft bent knees, focusing on the tension through the front leg. From here, we want to sit the hip back, keeping tension in the glute and hamstring, making sure that we're not letting the spine round or the shoulders roll as we pull the weight back up. Make sure your lats stay on and you keep a proud chest, sitting back and really pulling through the hip to drive the weight up.